Oh no, that one guy.
That was the bravest crossbowman we've ever seen.